Damn, that's too bright.
It's
popping,
What the top want to be?
Top of the morning.
I kind
of
want to scream.
Dead as hell too.
Uh-huh.
Got before Queen Elizabeth.
Alright, so we're not gonna play on hard, we're gonna play on medium.
No, nah, you're gonna play on hard all right.
Medium. Stop it.
Okay, I pull up. Pull out the after party. You and your friends know the show.
Hi, Remington. Shut up.
Alright, I'll mute.
No, you don't got mute. I'm just about to go into a fucking cutscene.
Alright.
So when I tell you shut up,
shut up.
Alright. Mafia 3 takes place in the fictional version of America South 1968. I'm not reading all that bullshit. Fuck. Remy, you watching?
I'm about to.
Oh God!
Shit!
This first part getting the copyrighted, but fuck it.
New border. A modern city with traditional Southern values.
Ain't shit I could've do about it too.
What he was willing to do.
Oh my God, these graphics are perfect on the PS5.
Alright, I'm gonna stop talking.
Killing them wasn't enough. Lincoln Clay was using them to send a message.
Or spend the afternoon in the bayou and take in its natural splendor.
Sal Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash.
New Bordeaux. Safe. Family-oriented farm. Make it your next vacation destination.
This city survived the War of 1812, the Civil War, and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
Lincoln Clay, that nigga, that's why. Word. Stop playing with the boy.
Lincoln's mother abandoned him in 1947, a couple of years after he was born. His mother, I heard she was Dominican. I always figured his father was white, maybe even Italian. Not that it mattered. Back then, if you looked black, you black. Same as today, I suppose. He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
Well, when did you meet Lincoln Clay? 1966. I was running black ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA-DOD task force.
He was a quiet boy. Good boy.
Two Purple Hearts, a Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross. He served his country with honor and distinction.
After the city closed the orphanage, he fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approve, but often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then. Boys like Lincoln, ones who've been abandoned, they're always looking for a home. Always looking for a place to belong. I think he thought he'd find it in the army. Thing is, once that's lost, you can never get it back again. When he returned from the war, Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money. And he needed Lincoln's help. It's a damn shame what happened. It
breaks my heart.
Alright, what are we doing here?
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
When they say Skeletta, do they need Vito?
Is everything we need to burn?
Wonder.
Yeah, that's it. I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
Played this game a while ago, but I never beat it.
Lincoln, pick up the keys.
Alright, babe.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like we asked. He grease his clothing to make it look good. You got doubts, why take the chance?
I just kill him just in case, you know. You get going. You fuck all that. No loose ends.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
No loose ends. Sure. I mean, no loose ends. Damn, crank, bitch. Whoa, hold down. Before it should get out of hand, I'm just gonna turn that shit off before the shit gets out of hand with the copyright. Turn that shit
the
fuck off.
Take it easy, hand to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses. The old man wanted us to keep one of the guards alive, help the feds off the trail.
Like you said,
Remy.
I take a chance. Besides, if I learn anything from being over in Nam, someone's willing to flip sides once, they're probably willing to do it a second time. And fuck you in the process.
Hold on 1 second. Alright. So double check it wasn't.
What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Old Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh? Come on, you going to answer the question or what?
We on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies before Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we get him onto a medical ship, and this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand, and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape, tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, bro.
Get out the fucking way.
Goddamn, that might have scratched the paint.
Like I was saying.
Yeah, but I thought you were gonna tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, god damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. Conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
These graphics is crispy, boy. I haven't played this game since the first drop.
Probably won't be too keen on
and this game is real dope.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
I remember the combat is dope as fuck too. We're gonna try to roll through this game. Okay. Cause I still gotta play Call of War and Mafia 1. I'm playing this game low key because it's on sale. I'm just gonna start it. Bro. I say I'm in the green dot, what the fuck?
Back it up to the loading dock.
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language and...
Well, ain't like I never been called nigger before.
I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
He just want Lincoln to give him the pass. That's it. That's why he say that bullshit.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
If these niggas start talking too crazy, I'm gonna have to do something.
Here we go.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
Get away from here.
The fuck's this shitheel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
What are we doing, bro?
As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
Well, I gotta fucking carry the bags. Racist motherfucker.
We need to check that scatter gun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
Now my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for two tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job, but ain't your nigga who staggers in is hired on the spot.
Ooh, like you don't got a gun. You lucky. Look, y'all got these bags, but I ought to smack the fuck out this
playing with each other back there.
Bag.
Fuck you!
Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, and it comes back. And it doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are.
Do I get to drop this bag and just fuck you up now? I wish I can.
Figured it'd be bigger.
I guess the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Just gonna stick your fucking. Oh yeah.
So back, we switched over to oil. Maintain some.
Bitch ass, like yeah. Ooh, nigga now. Mm-hmm. Goofy ass nigga. Fuck wrong with you? Fuck wrong with you?
Danny and Ellis should be coming up.
Goofy
anytime.
Ass nigga.
Give me a.
Wanna do that shit since the game start?
You take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Well, you get it right. Like a sneak attack, bitch. Shut your ass up.
Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name is.
Get this guy.
Huh?
Come here, buddy. Come around this corner.
Huh?
Ooh, you done messed up. You done. Get your goofy ass down. Let me hold your gun. Appreciate you.
Let's go, man. This place ain't gonna rob itself.
God damn, I turned off music and still copyright playing. Fuck it, bro. Fuck it, bro.
Well, I'll be damned. Alright, go for it, Godzilla.
Open that bitch up! God damn, it is.
I'm gonna take care of this room. You see what you can get from outside. Once these boys punch you with that drill, we're gonna start throwing this down.
Money is crazy. Well, damn.
You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system.
All right, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling. Hey, you gonna pull this off?
I know he is. Let's use the pistol first. Well, see, you better not be alive. How much shots I done put up in you? But you supposed to be dead. Oh, fuck me. Move. Get your bitch ass. Bitch ass, let me hold that shotgun. You say it, you.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Come on, open!
Bro, give me that shit, bro.
That damn thing.
Bro, I know how to play. Kind of. Bing. Is that what I think I see it? Ooh, motherfucker.
Hit him with the smoke. Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over at Nob. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault. Watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Yeah, get down, Georgie. I got these niggas.
There, fucking move.
Well, Sammy had men all over the place. One of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the black mob.
You just come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You can take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. Never will. Keep your ass out of trouble.
Will do, sir. Bitch ass nigga.
late. Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Be as how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it. It was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, so even bad, motherfucker. Around with your car.
Alright, come
I'm
on.
I'm glad you know.
I'm ready to go home.
Hi. I know how to play.
So Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Bruh. Watch out.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They called and asked me if I want some. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than 3 words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
No way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he'd keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the Hollow in Frisco, just selling the French wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. George is a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a 3-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right. Come on, we're going through the front. I ain't having your war hero ass use the back door.
War hero ass.
You found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man. Welcome
back, baby. Boy. I send you to bring Lincoln Clay home. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
I always did love corn whiskey. I would like to make a toast. My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military, I was against it. Too dangerous, I say. Let those people fight their own war, I say. But then I realized Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. I'm so, so proud of you. Pour Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
This is dope, and this is a dope vibe right here, y'all. I'm at least fucked with this. I really fuck with this.
Nice seeing you, Lincoln. Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Now who wants to get shit-faced? Woo!
It's hard to explain what it's like coming home from war. Elation. Fear. Guilt. Imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out. And every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it.
Oh, this man's cooking.
And then one day a door opens and you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind. But what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door, one way or another.
Man, that whiskey's going to hoit in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as he left it.
I'm going to take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you want to crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
He laughing. Had no idea. Can I switch the fit? Not yet, I guess. Playboy.
Barely have two nickels to rub together, now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ!
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
Not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to... Boy, I'm not warning you again!
Have it your way, old man!
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can now come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together.
God. I guess.
Those people waiting on their food.
I guess.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay and help. Those Haitians, they are bad news. No talking Lankin out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lankin was always loyal.
As he should be.
Most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Warm meal, warm heart. For sure.
For sure.
Thanks.
Good morning. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am. Couple of days back and they already got you working? I'm happy to do it. Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Who them niggas is? Hold on, drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Fuck all that. We getting to it. Oh, triangle. Bring bitch ass nigga. Fuck y'all niggas doing. Fuck y'all niggas doing. Bitch ass nigga. Bitch boy. What's up?
Papa Doc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoute, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
You and Father James done already?
Got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is. Seven months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. Then those bêtes on velours started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. But this thing with the Haitians... It's time for it to end.
I'll go down there and pop all them niggas.
You and Ellis need to handle it.
How we gonna find them?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They built themselves a little shanty town.
When the depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
Gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. But do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we could sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet. Away from here.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
All right, soldier boy. I'll follow your lead.
Be careful here. Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them.
You ain't gotta worry about me. I'm about to... I don't know why he was talking in that language. Like, I can understand that. He ain't got no darn translation on the subtitles.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this'll all be behind us.
Okay, it's swimming. Yeah, I got a gun. Others going after Perlis. Tell them, man. We have to burn down half. I know how to play. To get to Sammy, we're doing it. And stop into that old man's den. Papa Legba, open the gate for. Shut your bitch ass up.
Lincoln Clay, he's the one. This time you won't get away from us.
You're right, cause your ass about gonna die before you get to me. Come up here, you won't. You won't. Ooh, you fucked up. You fucked up. Come here, bitch ass sucker. Hard. Ooh. Let's take that.
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried Sammy didn't involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some worn out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care. Did it to him. Oh shit.
Come here, boy. Sit your ass down. Reload this shotgun. Oh, never mind. It's probably reloaded. I'm not even gonna go this way. Actually, looks like I have to go this way. Hold on. Man, fuck all that being quiet shit.
Now's our chance!
that nigga.
Reloading, cover me. Got him now.
Let me die like this.
Got him. But die. Nigga, is that Iron Man or some shit? Oh fuck. Run away, you're gonna die, run away.
I got you.
Man, why are you camping back here? Why the fuck you camping, nigga? Sit your ass down. Now back to your home, boys. Woo! Go.
Watch out.
What's up? Hot day. Let's take that.
Oh shit, Vietnam PTSD kicking in.
Oh, hello. Hold that shit, nigga. Oh. Come on, peek it. I see your head, Goofy. Come here, boy. Shut up. Let me hold this hole. Thank you.
Reloading, cover me. Can't take much more. Get me out here.
Did I not take the health from right here?
Catch his ass in the crop. I'll put one in his ear.
I guess not. Oh, you. Well, you bold as hell for that one. Bitch ass nigga. Bold as hell for that one. Y'all must really think y'all like that, huh? Y'all not. Matter of fact, I'm gonna walk up on you. Mink. Bitch ass nigga. Woo! Come here. Let me hold that. I don't need a shotgun, homie. Hold what you got. And let me hold what you got. Alright. Oh, I gotta go through the doors over here. Go.
Chance, asshole!
First I kill you, then I kill that useless old man.
Boy, who are you talking to like that, nigga?
Fuck
look
you.
At you. Look at you.
Fuck you.
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
Look at you.
That's why he's just the coward. That's why it's all. Fuck me. Not on so too white.
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you.
Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, Miss Lady, how you living?
You can't take those shoes. You fucking pig! Damn you to hell!
Take it easy.
He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me. I killed you, motherfucker. You and your entire goddamn family.
He's dead.
Need more growth than my mental health.
Can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over. This is never going to be over. Pajam.
Fucking Haitians.
Fucking Haitians. Ooh, I picked up a Molotov cocktail, didn't I? Oh shit, he talking about burning me! Goddamn. I'm hold that, thank you. Come off me, nigga. You ain't throwing shit! Not at me! Bitch ass nigga, fuck off me. Ew! Oh, heal is up. Fucking die. Bro, I hit the whole clip on him! Let's say die, bitch! Bro, die! Bitch ass nigga! Die! Give me a gun. Shit, me, bro. Nigga, fucking the Iron Nigga. He not Iron Man, nigga. It's Iron Nigga. All right. I got seven. Oh shit, you not dead, bro? These niggas is invincible, ain't it?
Fuck.
I'm playing Mafia 3 on screen right now.
Man, nigga, nobody watches those single-player fucking games on stream, dude. You need to play something with friends that is actually fun. You want to make it in streaming? Stop fucking playing those damn single-player games on stream. Nobody wants to see that shit. You make YouTube videos out of that and edit that, right? Now, if you really want to stream, get your ass on this game.
Hey, man, you don't tell me what to do, boy.
Shut up, nigga.
You don't tell me what to do, boy. Blessed
Speed. And I know you can hear me, Blessed.
Blessed Speed.
Get your ass on Dead by Daylight with me and Artsy. And make some real fucking content.
I'm not playing that shit.
Welcome to Death Row, motherfucker.
Boy, shut your ass up. Some welcome to Death Row. How do I throw the fucking Molotov out? It's R1, I believe. Yay! I ain't got no more bullets in nothing. Ooh, shit.
Break your face.
Man, shut your bitch ass up. Bro, how are you alive? How are you alive? And I fucking missed. And I fucking missed. Clown, go! Ooh, you bad as hell, huh? Bitch ass nigga. Let me hold that gun. Ooh. Motherfuckers. Yeah, I got some more bullets in my pistol. That's all I needed. I'll take that. Thank you very much.
About fucking time.
Let me in the damn car. Stop trying to look cool. Get me in that shit.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baka?
We came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him. Damn, you're scratching.
Ow.
Anyhow, like I was saying, been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be...
I can't believe he scratched the beautiful car.
Be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
I didn't mean to scratch the car, bro. I didn't mean to. Oh, I'm supposed to park in the garage. My photo G.
The thing Lincoln didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always
going to be. I hate how you have to hunt a MF after 20 or so HRS of playtime to get this care again.
Was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never going in. That's how Mankin ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
Isn't any different than what I was doing before I left?
You probably don't know this, but every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
So, yes, sir. On a double, sir. Give me a second. I need to... God damn this fucking... I love this game, but I wish they had a skip drive feature like in Mafia 1. Niggas don't feel like driving all over the place. Boy, driving in this motherfucker make the trips go fast, you feel me? Yeah. So I'm not complaining. Got copyrighted for this video already because I turned off music and it still played the music over the cutscene. So at this point, fuck it, right?
Into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy. Or they'll be Ellipay here.
Oh, kill your ass. Shut up.
Should I guess so since you said that?
Look at you. I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, if that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure. Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sam. Come on, he's in the back.
looking at the white ladies like... They don't build my dad no more. It is.
Should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your dress. Take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
There's no book been like that. Sure, darling,
but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses.
Is that who I thought? Bro, I know I'm not tripping, right?
Good to see
you. I'll see you in a second.
This is Vito Scaletta.
Vito! Mafia 2, nigga. Vito. I remember him vividly. Vito, cool. I fuck with Vito.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case, goddamn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me.
Fucking Vito Scaletta.
I got a couple things to take care of. Too. Thanks for the drink.
That's my nigga right there.
Guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be 6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Beto's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault.
Oui.
You had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. God damn, I'd take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger.
And you old too.
It's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of stuff. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here, if you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano, I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal, which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC?
I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam.
Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction, you get the fuck out of their way.
Every time a cutscene pop up, I just mute. Because it's so good, I don't want to talk over anything. I was wondering why I was gonna get back to this shit right here.
Can't see a goddamn thing.
Stay cool. We'll get through this.
In position.
I'm set.
Got a beat on him. Look for cover.
Come on, peek, nigga. Peek. But do I have to come around there and just beat on you? What the f-
God damn.
Ow. Bitch ass nigga. Fuck you. I'm just grab these syringes before shit gets
right, away a bit, we
scary.
We'll make it quick. Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Straight like that.
Right there!
Come on, peek, motherfucker.
Trying to flush this out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
There he is. Get over here. Look for cover. This place down.
Oh, look, my goose.
Get around on. This asshole.
Get around on what, nigga?
Down the second we make a breakthrough. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out. I got some TNT. I'll put out outside the hole and detonate it. What the fuck is that gonna accomplish? With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down. With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing? Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
Oh, shit. Bro, why are we still here? Yeah, back the fuck up. That's one way to do it.
Why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before, but Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
Traitor, all right.
Hey. Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how I was. God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater?
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there. Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 and a four shift out. That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell them about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Wait, did you fuck in my car?
Mm-hmm. Nah, ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, and you, funny man, you going to fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
Oh, all right, Dad, we hear you.
Danny and Ellis, you're going to use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck. Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look.
Come on. Let's get moving. Still got to swing by Skeletta to finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes. Don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit. Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was alive. Damn, why are you cleaning that shit? Good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city, and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out? Fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Well, that gives us an idea of who already died.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Hold it. Right there. Got guys coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guys. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers. Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Yo! Yo! What the fuck? That ain't my fault. Oh my god. That was not my fucking fault.
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened.
That's not how it happened. Bro, skip. We try. Fucking bullshit, that's what it was. That's a little funny in fail scene.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We all here, go! Hold it! Guys coming down through the hall! Fuck, more guys! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuckers! Cops cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Bro, how did I die already? Bro, I'm so sick of this shit. Like, I'm not even crashing to them. They crashing into me. I'm driving perfectly. Fuck.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We all here. Go. Hold it.
Y'all see him? Right there.
Guys coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guys. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers! Cops cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
God damn, I ain't even do nothing. I'm already about to die. Like, what the fuck? Jeez Louise. This fucking boat control is shitty. I'm just gonna push the gas pedal and don't let the fuck go.
It's the fucking cops! They're opening fire!
That's what I'm finna do. I'm not letting this motherfucker go. Fuck that. Oh, bitch. Lincoln, don't you fucking die.
Don't slow down. I see you, you cocksucker. Keep going. Oh, that fucking hurt. God damn, take it easy.
The boat's on fire. Just says hope it don't blow up before we get the fuck to where we going.
Right, punch it, Lincoln. Are you out of your fucking mind?
Hell yeah, I am. Woo, nigga.
That was something I hated about playing the game. The boat controls words.
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
Here's hoping to I don't have to use a fucking boat for the rest of this game. Only option is to head That's up. The only thing I don't like about this game. Boats.
Are you kidding how, me? How the boat, all over the place.
How the boat well, rides.
And any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas. Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man. Okay, give me a hand. Come on, we got you. All right, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Call
How much? Oh, it's already an hour.
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one. It's probably just going to be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey, don't put me the fuck down.
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Oh, God damn it.
That does make sense, though. That's a good cover up for having a man across your fucking shoulders. A friend in Jesus. Find a payphone.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down. Don't ask you to look at his titties. I mean, God damn. Damn it, shut your mouth. Before
everybody
you
looking at titties, boy. You mean you don't even worry about titties. The horny fuck.
Stop, God damn it, stop.
We just robbed a fucking bank and you talking about titties. Well, damn, man, she do got some nice titties right there. I ain't gonna lie. Okay, let me just stay on track.
Hey, man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
Hey, my time is just as precious as yours.
Shut the fuck up.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
We will.
Yes, sir. Aye, aye, Captain. We gone.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock of the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Danny just looked lifeless on my fucking back. This is funny. It's a dope vibe, though. Minus all the shit we in right now. It's kind of dope. I bet it'll be even more doper with the music on, but... I just can't afford no more copyright to what I already have.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news. Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already done told you.
Fuck, they found the boat.
Stay cool, man. We're still
same animation for carrying a dead body. That's white.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My buddy here is too drunk to find his way home.
He played it off good too, but I love Danny.
Stop moving.
The fuck are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine.
All right, you guys take Danny and the money.
Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
All right.
Amen.
Danny and his dad are my favorite characters.
Hey! Over here!
You ain't bold as hell, aren't you? I'm just gonna be ready to run. I'm gonna run. I know how to play. You don't gotta. Ah! God damn it, bro. Shit. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try that.
Get juke, pussy. Woo. Put the gun up. 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 I'm only gonna use it if I get into a jam again.
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost.
Oh fuck. Okay, guys. Very, very sneaky. Shut your bitch ass up. No! 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 Lincoln! Motherfucker! Fuck! Fuck it. Time to pull the button now. Fuck all that. I'm not dying today. Either we dying, or I'm not going to jail. Motherfucker. Alright, we going. I ain't dying today. Fuck all that.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated before we lost sight of him. He said he needed to stop at the house. Get in.
35, suspicious person in vehicle.
Fuck, crank up! Yeah, out that bitch. Alright, all we gotta do is not crash. Not crash. Fuck me in the pussy. I was almost going to. Fuck it. Hit the highway. We out. Left. Right turn. Alright, we going at this turn. Yeah, they stuck back there. We in the clear. I just can't crash no fucking more. Come on. That's funny. He said, I fought the law and the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the law and the law lost.
I love this game.
How much is it?
A little over $2 million.
I can already tell this is where shit starts to hit the fan, but it's fine. I'm ready for it. Cause
holy mother God.
The Walking Dead done got me traumatized. When shit starts to go too good, one bad thing gonna hit the fan, and then everything's just gonna go downhill. If I'm wrong, I'll admit it. But if I'm not wrong, I'm
a foot in this house.
You sure?
Well, yeah, boy.
I'm off of you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter. I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with.
Cause they said Danny died, so niggas finna die. I'm already knowing. Shit going too smooth.
This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir c'est pouvoir, eh?
Until it isn't.
Well, well, well. Oh,
look at man,
look at
that.
Ho! Oh, look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit. It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Speak of the devil.
Home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that? I'm
trying to get some corn whiskey. Thank you, man.
I don't trust this
they
at all.
Same. Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut. Plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us some off the
They looking at each other. Yeah, shit about to go down.
Oh, chef, we need to celebrate.
You ain't gotta tell me,
boys.
Oh yeah, the music. The music popping off. The music pop. Oh, fuck me. Alice. Damn.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Bro! Bro! Oh, nah. The motherfucker, he stabbed Ellis. I don't know how much time.
I got the Sammies.
God damn.
I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine Providence? Or something else.
You have to make sure I was dead, motherfucker. You shot me once, but I'm not fucking dead. Time to kill, boy. I'm coming after every single one of your men. Everybody who's tied to this nigga is dying. I don't care. Cause what, bruh? They some snake ass nigga, bruh.
Fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan!
The man should have double tapped.
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit, brother Lou. Look. Enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
Trouble on the way. I see earthquakes and lightning.
them niggas done woke up the Reaper. I'm killing every one of them niggas. I'm really get back game for real. Stop playing. All this happy music, might as well cut this shit off. Might as well cut this shit the fuck off. And smash the sun button,
help my boy out here. So Rose, the man you gonna kill, huh?
That's
yep.
The plan, Padre.
Damn right.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough.
It's enough if you say it's enough.
It's not. Killing everybody that's involved with this nigga, then I'll be satisfied. From the top, from bottom to top.
I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I don't intend to. Fuck out of here.
Sam used to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Niggas done woke up the fucking Reaper.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek. Not fight back. Problem is that don't work. Not in the real world.
The fact that this was in the fuck around stage. The fact that this game just plays copyrighted music regardless if I turn off music or not just makes me want to just turn back on music regardless. Cause it makes no sense. There's no screamer mode in this game. At least I don't think. Let me see.
Gentlemen, welcome to find out.
Yep, ain't no screaming mode in this game. So to be honest, I might as well just turn back on music.
The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt.
God damn, yo. Y'all see me trying to pull out. We're good.
If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. Do you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill Marcado and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's
great like that.
Grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcado offered me the Harlem, said it was time to send me to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? You both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the Hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
Straight like that.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Of course.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Thanks for the heads up, but I don't care. I'll kill anybody. Word. That's how I'm feeling, because them niggas did Lincoln dirty. Just because he wanted to be his little pet henchman. Fuck out of here.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Oh, so triangle is how you slow-mo drive. Say less. That PTSD finna start cracking in.
Welcome home, son.
PTSD finna pop off.
Ooh. Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This goes a beast.
There goes Danny. He really walks him down for real. He got, bro. Sammy got done though. Just the worst. Sammy got done the worst. I hate,
what
but
the fuck?
I hate how they did him.
Gotta do.
Even after being nothing but glued to SIL 2.
That idea, he
ran out the pocket of this old white man just to come around here raising him. Take this with you. It's always brought me good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, you don't know. But you're not.
Fucking woke the Reaper up, nigga. Cutting this nigga, bro, cutting his head with a knife. Gangster. I'm playing with that nigga, bro. He is not messing with y'all. There go the knife right there you've been talking about. Gangster.
They really made me hate the villains of this game.
Tommy's fit. That's actually tough, but what's up with the action fits? Oh yeah, we gonna rock this one right here with the bag. Yeah. Now we look like we ready to knock some shit off. Word. I already see the new outfits, gang.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability, which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's fairy.
But it's personal opinion.
While you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
I don't know how long I've been streaming. I don't know how long I'm gonna, how much I'm gonna take this to wait for the Haitians. All right, so that mission not that far. So I'm thinking.
Well, shit, how can we refuse?
I'm thinking I'll just get this shit done. Go to the next one. Move, bitch. I'm long gone. I don't care if you call the cops for this. Bro, y'all got in the way that time. Bro, nah, man. Who calling the cops? Come here. Nah, come here. Put that fucking phone down. Ass nigga, bro. They hopped in the way that time. Fuck out of here. They hopped in the way.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too bad.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy?
That's what they all say.
Like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm.
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat. And someone can take it all away just like that.
What all we got? We only got a pistol. That is going to change in a second. Excuse me.
Maybe you can give me a taste later on.
We're going to walk in here like I own this shit. Fuck that. Fuck all that. How much of y'all in here? Only three of y'all? Man, I ain't hiding it from y'all niggas. Come on. It's only three of y'all. Y'all can die. Slow, nigga. Come here, bruh.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your balls and I'll make it happen. Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
I mean, he said it, not me. I'm not sorry about it. But hey. Fuck it, you know? Wait, it's some money over here I can grab. I'll take that. Appreciate it, Bubba's. Let's take our little hoopty and get the fuck out of here.
I mean, bro,
at least he ain't shoot the nigga in the head. I mean, not shoot him, but stab him in the head. I thought he was gonna stab him in the head. He had him like that, all him up. That's why he said sorry for the headache. Cause nigga thought he was gonna die. I thought he was gonna die. Like, you're not playing with these niggas. But hey, that's a more civil way of doing it. Bruh, stop jumping in the road, you fucking stupid ass niggas. I'm not even, bro, I'm like, I'm nowhere near y'all. And y'all jumping in the road like shit finna happen to y'all. Fuck all that. We going through the front though. Where my shotty? Yoo-hoo! And we wait.
Knock, knock, motherfuckers.
It's her! Cassandra! She the one who's running everything.
Coffee?
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp, pretending Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you, I did. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
Put the gun down, bro.
What can
she
I
cool.
do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I'm not
I want you to
man.
Help me kill Pop Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery?
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have the holler, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcano replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a rooster. Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run. You should talk to him. See what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
Got you, shorty, but I ain't gonna let nobody fuck with you. Oh shit, it's a gun van.
What you got? Jackie.
Whoa.
Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your
door? Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Can I get a free gun? Whoa, I was playing. Hold on, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I was just playing. You finna give me a gun for free? For the free, for real? Nothing too crazy, I see, but hey. A free gun is a free gun, you feel me? This is good. See how the automatics look. I don't really want nothing other than an automatic. That Thompson gun is cool, but it don't got the range I need. I'll take that over the Thompson gun. Hold on, wait. Buy one of those, I guess. What else can I get? Vehicle mods, supplies. I need some supplies. You free to go. I think, yeah, almost 2 hours. I think this is enough for today. Before I get too deep into this shit and be screaming for hours upon hours, because I like this game that much that I would do something like that. I got some. Okay. I'm either doing this game or God of War tomorrow, but y'all let me know which I'd rather have. Mafia 1 is still on the table, but low-key, I like this game more than Mafia 1, but I'll still play Mafia 1 if y'all want both Mafias on the channel. I'm not playing 2, though. I don't like 2 that much, but Vito, I do like Vito as a character. I'm glad that he's in this game. But y'all like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, come fuck with me, bro. Put me out there. But until next stream, y'all stay safe. Peace out, y'all.